All right, we're here at Rosie's Side Farm, checking out our new tractor, our 1942 Farmall H. So this thing was built during the World War II era. Just purchased it a couple days ago. It is a 6-volt, so it hasn't been converted to the 12-volt. And to say I know absolutely nothing about tractors is an understatement. So purchased this a couple days ago with the bush hog to take care of our massive pasture that hasn't been touched in 12 years. So we're gonna try to attempt to just cut a portion of it, get a little test run going, see what I can do. Pulling out the switch helps.